Good morning, children. I am Riya Sinha, your SST teacher. Today, we are going to discuss our first chapter of geography, that is environment. Environment is a word taken from a French word environner, which means neighborhood. If you will look around in your home, there are lots of things like tables, chairs, bed, utensils, boxes, plants, other family members, etc. All are part of your environment. It means everything that surround any living organism like people, things, nature, any kind of other non-living thing is called environment. Now, see the diagram carefully given in page number 2. Components of environment. There are mainly 3 components of environment. First is natural environment. Those components which are already present in our nature are known as natural environment. These are of 4 types. First is lithosphere. Lithosphere is also known as the sphere of land. Second is atmosphere. All the layers of air present in our earth surface is known as atmosphere. Or we can also say like blanket of air is known as atmosphere, which surrounds our earth. Third is hydrosphere. Hydro, you know, it means water. So it is the sphere of water. All the water bodies of this planet come under hydrosphere. Fourth is the most important natural environment, known as biosphere. Biosphere is a narrow zone where land, water and air interacts with each other and provide a life-sustaining environment in which all the living organism can survive. In short, a sphere which provide a living environment or where all the flora and fauna can survive easily is known as biosphere. Second component of environment is human-made environment. Human-made environment means all those components which are made by human beings, like parks, buildings, industries, roads, bridges, etc. All the things which are present in our environment, which are made by human beings, which are made by us for our needs, are known as human-made environment. Third component of environment is human environment. Human beings interact with the environment and modify it according to their need with the help of education, healthcare, technology, etc. and made several new things like politics, religion, economy, family, etc. These are not present in our nature already. We have added them in our society. We human beings made it as a part of our life, our society. So there is a difference between human-made environment and human environment. Human-made environment contains all the components of environment which are made by human beings. And human environment means all those type of things which surrounded the human and made its environment fulfill. So these 3 components are of environment. As we know, environment is a combination of natural and human-made phenomenon. So on this basis, environment is divided into 2 types. First is biotic environment and the second is abiotic environment. All the living organism belongs to biotic environment. Example, plants and all the animals. And if we talk about abiotic environment, then all the non-living elements come under abiotic environment. Example, land, buildings, bridges, roads, mountains, etc. Now, I hope that you all understand the meaning of environment, its components and its kinds. So, I have given some of the definitions. Write and learn it properly, and in the next class, we will discuss this chapter further. Till then, stay at home and stay safe. Thank you.